My name is Davide Scaramuzza and I'm professor of robotics and perception at the University of Zurich, where I direct the robotics and perception group. What we do is that we develop algorithms that can one day be used to make drones be able to navigate autonomously without external infrastructure like GPS, but fully relying on onboard sensors. Our main motivation is to build flying machines that can one day be used to search and rescue people in the aftermath of a disaster, like for example, earthquakes. One of the biggest issues for drones at the moment is that the battery life is limited to 10-20 minutes. So what we are currently tackling is trying to push the speed of drones, because by making drones fly faster, they will be able to cover longer distances. What you see here around me is actually a large hangar where we perform our autonomous flight experiments. Since we aim at making drones navigate fast for several reasons, we needed a very large environment where we could actually test our drones safely. This site is very important for multiple reasons. So first of all, we sit in the vicinity of the Dubendorf Innovation Park of the University of Zurich and EDH Zurich, which is basically hosting a lot of startups and student projects that will drive the innovation and the future of Switzerland. So it's actually very important to be next to these players. Another reason is because we actually can benefit from such a large flying space that doesn't exist anywhere else. This research is funded by the European Research Council. I have a consolidator grant. It's also funded by the Swiss National Science Foundation through the NCCR Robotics, which is the Swiss National Center of Competence in Research Robotics. And this arena is actually can be shared also with other research labs. I believe autonomous drones will be used in the future for a plethora of applications. For example, we will have autonomous drones that will deliver packages. We will also have autonomous drones that can perform autonomous inspection of complex infrastructure like oil platforms, bridges, power masts. We will also have drones autonomously surveying and monitoring an area, for example, during a pandemic, as well as during events with a lot of people around, but we will also have drones that will be used for entertainment scenarios.